Sup, friends. So, Mark and they are here, and we're having lumpia tonight.
aPERaday!
So, Keely's in the kitchen right now, finishing up the chicken one. And we're gonna start wrapping. Like wrapping the lumpia, not like wrapping and
stuff.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo. Yo. Yo.
I don't think you need
to talk a little bit and then you get the A.
Get it.
Oh, geez, don't be that. Just very smooth.
Really?
What a clear ones. The final product.
Today is adventure day.
Today's Saturday.
And we are heading down to North Shore for beach and shrimp and stuff. And yeah. Look, no registration or safety on this guy's truck.
What the fuck?
I think he pissed somebody off and they cut it off his license plate.
Of course, we have to make one stop before the beach, pick up some poke. Check it out, guys. It says $40 worth of poke.
You know, Mona, as a main reason why I go to Tomorrow's is because of this fucking poke right here.
Look, we're all following the rules, except for one person. Stay behind the tape! Second stop of the day. Romy's. It's a good thing Leo put in a phone order, because this line is fucking ridiculous. Stop of the day. Giovanni Shrimp. There's a fuckload of people.
And you?
How much you want to eat?
The joys of phone orders.
Oh.
Oh, okay. So excited.
The wrapper?
Yeah.
Or a fried one?
Like the lumpia.
It's going!
Successfully converted me from Giovanni Shrimp to Romy's. So, yay. Stop number four. Fat. So Leo walks into the bakery to ask, oh, how much you have the, what is it called?
Snow puffies
left? We'll take all of it. So she got all of it. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, I waited a long time to try these. Like
oh
that.
Yeah, you fuck.
Mm.
I inhaled the powder.
A girl I like to fill up on in the water. Really wanna rock a boat like a hurricane in a perfect storm. Lord, ask her where she on her way to. Said a holla Eva. Say she love the North Shore. Bikini top, black Scots and then board shorts. Paddle out, paddle out.
Can I wait in your water? Can I wait? Feel a warmth, yeah. Heat waves through the winter months. Oh, type of love never expire. Burn slow like a bonfire. Ask her where she on her way to. She said, like, yeah. Say she love the North Shore. Bikini top, black Scots, and then board shorts. Paddle out. Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water?
And don't get some pretty loose.
I hate walking. I think my main issue with walking is that it takes too long, and I'm lazy. What's up, guys? So I don't know if you guys know, but Keely kind of has an obsession with tsumtsums. And if you don't know, they're these little, like, these doll things that they make at Disney. And, like, every, I think it's first Tuesday of every month, she buys them if she likes it. Second Tuesday. I don't know. But she just bought some yesterday. She actually bought... What did she buy? Oh, she bought these. Obsessed, I tell you. She got these, the Lion King ones. Ah, it's Mufasa. See? But yeah, she just bought these yesterday, and then they have these Valentine's ones. And she was like, ah, should I? Shouldn't I? But she didn't get it. And now she's obsessing, like, ah, I need to get it before they sell out. So... I keep trying to tell her, no, don't buy it. You don't need it. Don't buy it. And she's like, but I want it. I'm just like, don't do it. Yeah. My main reasoning is because I already bought it for her. I'm hoping she doesn't go and buy it right after work, because then I would have just spent my money for nothing. I'd have to return it. Yeah. Keely's going through her fat girl mood right now.
She's like,
I think I'm hungry for something, but I don't know what. Do I want cupcakes or do I want desserts? So the whole reason why we came to Best Buy is because I'm looking for a new editing software to edit my videos. I don't know, the software I use now, I don't know if it's the program or my laptop, but it keeps freezing my computer. So I figured, I don't know, maybe I'll try something better. And plus too, I want to try making my videos a lot more entertaining. So the only ones that I've really heard about is Pinnacle, the Pinnacle Studio. I haven't really heard about any of these other ones, but fucking $80. I don't know if I'm ready for that.